Y'all still alive out there?
Yeah!
Hope y'all enjoyed Servants Art. Awesome. Y'all did great. Are y'all ready? Are you ready for this?
Yeah!
All right. All the way from the great state of Kentucky with the bluegrass rolls. I just made that up, but the rock forms here, guys. Welcome.
Was he family member? Or?
Holy Cross.
Thank you. walking onward where my eyes can't lie.
To give glory and praise to the name of Jesus Christ. And we hope that you're here for the same thing. If you're not here for that, and you just want to hear some great rock and roll, well, that's okay too. Enjoy the show. But we feel like and we believe before the night's end that you're going to feel your life changed, and you're going to feel that there's a hole in your life, and there's a reason you're here, and there's only one thing that can fill that hole, and that's Jesus Christ. So we're going to continue on with our little polka program. And continuing on with that, did you like that last one? Would you like that? That's one of our brand new songs. It's called No Dissension. It's a new one that's going to be on the new album sometime soon. Thanks, Greg. And this next one is one that you might want to clap along with us. This one's called New Song.
Even angels fall. Let's see if you know this one. This one is called Prelusion Escape.
We'll be right back.
everybody having a good time in the Lord tonight? Are you ready to make a joyful noise? Okay, this next song is called Redeem, and I know some of y'all guys have heard it before. And as always, we like to have y'all give a handout on it. The chorus goes, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. And your part is to say so. We're going to give you a practice run for those of you who are not familiar with it. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
So.
What do you think, Bertie?
Let's do that one more time, Joe.
What key do you want to hear?
Well, we had a key.
For the harmonica players, it's in the key of D.
No.
Let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
So.
Here we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh,
Thank you guys very, very much.
You guys are very, very kind. Elroy's. How long has we been here at Elroy's? It's been too long. That's what I'm talking about, Willis. But we're very happy to be here again. And we're just going to keep on rolling with the hits. This one is one off our second album. Which we have only two albums, but I just thought I'd mention that anyway. This one is back from 1937, and this one is called Kingdom Come Now.
Swing, swing, and fly away. The rain is hanging, blowing away.
Jesus Christ, you'll not be left alone. Help is on the way. Be faithful, my friends. Be faithful in everything you do to know that if you call upon the Lord for help and you truly seek His voice, that help is there. Okay? Does anybody believe that? Do you believe that? Well, if you don't believe that and you don't know that, I'm going to believe and I'm going to trust in the name of Jesus Christ that you're going to believe it. And you're going to believe it. And we hope to be a part of that here tonight. So, we're going to move along with some more tunes. This next tune is one that we hope you enjoy. It's a brand new one for some of us, an older one for others, but this one is also going to be a new one off of our new forthcoming album that we're going to be recording this year. And this one is called Escape the Fall.
Thank you.
in your halls. The spirit speaks, but one must fall. You open your eyes, what do you see? You look in your heart, what will it be? When it all comes down to the last moment, who will you see? They gave you all, but you want more. But loneliness, it sits at your door. You look around, say what's
Yeah.
tell you what, you guys are getting a little bit comfortable. We got a great part of the set coming up. It's time to get up, get you hind end off the seat, and clap your hands. Come on, can you do it with me?
Yeah.
Come on, get up. Come on. Come on, that's what I'm talking about, Liz. Goodbye, goodbye. Okay, goodbye. Anyway, this one goes back to our first album. This again is from 1937. This one is called You Know Me. Are you ready? Are you ready to fight fire with fire? We'll be right back. We got a couple more songs we're gonna play for you. You're gonna be on your merry way. You got something you wanna share with the group?
Well, we play, but Bart never gets introduced.
There's a reason for that, Larry.
They didn't want you to call me other in the truck, you know. Bart Chancellor on keyboard. Stand up, Bart, and take a bow. All right. And we'd like to thank our wonderful sound man, Terry T.C. Janis. He does a wonderful job. And on lights, Josh Gee. Going around on lead guitar, Greg Bernetti. Yeah. And our brand new bass player, Eric Glutton.
Go!
That's Eric Glutton, ladies and gentlemen. He does a great job.
And our incredible drummer, Mr. Brian Lee Shepherd.
Tell you what, God is good, isn't he? I tell you what, we just want you to worship the Lord with us. And yes, I'm skipping a song. We want you to worship the Lord with us on this next tune. This one. This one is one that also is going to be on our new album, and it's called Strength and the Love.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. God is so good tonight. Let's just bow our heads and let's just thank the Lord tonight. We've got some music left, but let's just give thanks to God. Father God, Lord, we just come to you in your name, in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Father, we give you praise and glory for so many things right now, Father. But most of all, we thank you for the gift of your Son, Jesus. Father God, we praise your name for his life, Father God, his death, Father, and finally the victory and resurrection, Father. Father, tonight, Lord God, I just pray that anybody out there who has things left in their life, Father, anybody out there that has that hole in their life, Father God, that wanders aimlessly through life, Father God, and looks for fulfillment in anything, drugs or alcohol, Father God, or any kind of obsession, Father God, Father, I just pray in Jesus' name, Father, that you would send your Holy Spirit down upon them tonight, Lord God, and that you would just put that tug on their heartstrings tonight, Lord God, that you would just pull, Father God, pull them closer to you, Father God, make them feel something they've never felt before, Lord, and just make them feel that they need you, Father. They need your touch. Tonight we just thank you and praise you, Father. We thank you for bringing us here safely, Father, and we thank you most of all for your salvation, your love, your mercy, and your care, Father. For in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I tell you what, you know, would you call this a rock and roll show?
Yeah.
Would you call it a rock and roll show?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Well, what do you normally have in a rock and roll show that you're missing right now? Besides, you know, people that are good looking.
Spandex pants.
Spandex pants. I get those up for when? Like 20 years.
Explosions.
Anyway, a drum solo. Right. Do you want to hear a drum solo?
Yeah.
We've got one, maybe a half of one song left. But if you clap loud enough, this man, Brian Tommy Lee Shepherd, may do one. Let me hear you. Come on, let me hear you say, Brian! Thank you.
Brian, Tommy Lee Shepard, ladies and gentlemen. Brian Lee Shepard, that's right. Thank you very much. Here we are. We're at the end of our program. And who in the house tonight is a soldier of the light? Anybody? Well, you can't sing along with us on this last tune if you're not a soldier of the light. So are you a soldier of the light tonight? Well, here we are. We want you to sing and clap and stand and jump and be joyful to the Lord. This is our last tune, you guys. Stand up and rock with us. This is called Soldiers of the Light.
What?
is Gary Ash Ass.
Gary?
He is an ass.
This one's for you. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no just to get a peace beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. No eyes could see us, still was a blind man. Blew my mind to think I still was a blind man. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming. I can hear me say, don't you cry no more.
Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. You guys have been great. Let's just give the Lord a hand clap tonight. You guys, talk to us, stick around, hang out, whatever you want to do. We've got some great things back in the back, t-shirts and merchandise, and give us some gas money to take back to Kentucky, but most of all, talk to us about the Lord, because we love Him most, and we give Him thanks. Eric, our bass player, how about for Eric tonight? You guys see him here. Eric, our bass player, is going to be walking around with an email list, if you want to sign up for that, be a part of Soldiers of Light. And just talk to us. We'd love to talk to you about anything, especially God. So thank you very much. Thanks, Mark. Thanks, everyone.
And that's the show.
Later.
Peace out.
Peace out, homie. All right. That's their first one. This is their second one. And this is one they recorded here in Illinois.
Oh, when I was up here, I'll get some.
I've got that one. This one.
When I was close.
Would they play most that night? They played off.
I'm gonna go run and throw my camera in the back.
You look kind of familiar. Hey, Terry.
Hey.
How you doing, brother? Doing all right?
What's
up? Nice to meet you, man. Doing good, man.
Which one of you was in front of my camera?
Good.
Yeah. I saw that. You know Liz?
Let me get changed for you, okay?
Hey Chuck,
Did the worst sons of thunder ever cross your mind when they were playing?
I guess so. He paid.
You like that? Well, let me get you changed. There you go. Thanks, man.
M&M's. Come a long way, didn't you?
Nice meeting you. Y'all did a great job.
I've got kids. What do you guys need to come play sometime?
Liz on the gig. We don't really have a set here.
Maybe. No, what we do, I think babies have broken knees. I like a new one with that. I like a new one with that. Seven, all the same thing.
Do you have email?
It's hot dogs for Jesus.
Sure. Here, get outside. It's okay. Okay. Let's keep going to talk about it. Well, hey, I've heard so many good things about it. Really? Wow, that's
amazing. Don't
Thank you guys for being here. sounds real funny. I want to talk about that later.
We need a band meeting.
Band meeting.
You have fun standing up
there. I have fun all the time. What are you talking about?
Actually, I did.
Don't start with me, woman. Thank you, Blake.
No problem. Y'all don't have a picture of
me. I got a couple of pictures.
Just make something good out. You're usually fast.
Poor John.
Hopefully that's the worst thing we've done. But we can handle weird, right?
Retro 7. You good? You're my anchor.
Sunny one's on.
$5.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Songs.
I'm gonna mic her in a I don't know.